Hey friends!
Hey friends!
Hey friends! It's me, Alana. Welcome back to my channel. You are all sunflowers in a world full of weeds. Hey friends, it is me, Alana. Welcome back to my channel. For this video, I wanted to do a fall recommends video for you all. So I've seen a lot of people giving some fall recs and I thought it would be fun to do. So the first book I have here that definitely gives me some fall vibes is my all-time favorite series, and that is The Naturals by Jennifer Lynn Barnes. If you love a good YA psychological thriller, I think this will be a good choice for you. It follows a girl named Cassie, who is very good at reading people and profiling them, and she gets roped in to join this FBI program that houses teens just like her. And though they were supposed to be working on cold cases, they get pulled into working an active case, and that case may or may not have to deal with Cassie's mom being murdered. The next book I have is Truly Devious by Maureen Johnson. This is another good thriller I think that some people would enjoy during the fall season. It takes place at a mysterious boarding school, and it's about a girl who's trying to solve an old murder that happened at this school. And it's very intriguing. I really enjoyed it. I thought that it definitely played up the murder well, and it definitely presented it in a very intriguing way. So I definitely recommend this if you're looking for some good fall vibes. The next book I have is One of Us is Lying by Karen M. McManus. So this is another YA thriller that I think you could enjoy. So honestly, I recommend any of Karen M. McManus's books because I think she does a really good job of writing some good YA thrillers. But this one especially, because it does have the theme of like The Breakfast Club almost, where like five kids go into detention and four come out and one is dead, and you kind of have to figure out who the killer is. But while doing that, you're also getting all four of these perspectives, so you're really trying to figure out who's the killer. It's definitely one of my favorite YA thrillers I've read in the past couple of years. The next I have is a new favorite of mine, and that is Legendborn by Tracy Dion. I think this book would be a very good fall recommendation for you if you're looking for some good YA fantasy, especially some YA black fantasy. This is just so, so good. It's about a girl who ends up finding this secret society, and so she thinks that it's tied into her mother's death. So she decides to infiltrate it and figure out who could be involved. And through that, she learned that she kind of has her own magic, as well as like learning about this society's magic. And it's just so, so good. I definitely recommend it. I have like tons of videos talking about this. If you need more like information, you can definitely check on any of those, but definitely, definitely recommend this. Next book I have is another new fave of this year, and that is An Ember in the Ashes by Saba Tahir. I think this is definitely a good fall read if you're looking for some good fantasy, some good action, some good adventure. Saba Tahir does a really good job of definitely making this action-packed and making you not know what's gonna happen next. That was literally me throughout this book and the second one, and honestly through the third as I'm reading it now. And it's just a really good series, and the last book does come out in December, so if you decide you want to pick up this series, you literally could just pick it up and then finish it at the end of this year and be good to go and have your one series done, like I'm planning to do. It follows a girl's named Leah, who is a part of these people who have been oppressed for years under this regime of like militant people. And so throughout the story, she and her people are finally fed up with being treated the way they are. And so her and another man, Elias, who is part of the militant people, decide to fight back. And it's just so good. I haven't met anyone who's read this who hasn't liked it. So I think you would like it too. And the last book I have here is another book that you probably shouldn't be surprised to see, and that is The Beautiful by Renee Audier. If you're looking for some spooky vampire vibes, I definitely give recommend this book. It's about a girl named Celine who moves to New Orleans. It's like the 1900s, and she kind of gets wrapped up into this dark underworld within the city. While that's happening, there are murders happening, and she kind of gets tied with the murder and all that kind of stuff. It's just really good. It's super spooky, super thrillery. Her and Sebastian, who is the main love interest, have such a big intense connection, and I just love it so much. So I definitely recommend this one as well. So those are my fall recommendations for you all. Hopefully you spotted something that caught your interest. If not, then I'm sorry. I definitely recommend going to check out other fall recommendation videos then. And if you like the video, please like it down below. If you have any comments, concerns, or questions, please leave all that in the comment section down below. If you are not good at commenting, I'm gonna go ahead and say leave me an emoji down below. And if you wanna see more videos from me, please subscribe down below. You are all sunflowers in a world full of weeds.